I be thinking about that shit. I be like, nigga, Screw died at, like, what, 29?
Yeah, Screw was young.
Screw was young, my nigga. Like, yeah. But Screw was popping. He died in, what, 2000? Screw was popping in fucking...
From like, 88?
88, 89.
Screw was...
Yeah. Man,
you niggas was young niggas, dog.
That nigga was a prodigy, man. If you just really think about it, bro.
Come on, man.
Ain't nobody done that. Ain't nobody gonna ever do what Screw done.
Come on, bro.
It's not even possible in today's society, man, to do what he did.
DJ Khaled got big. How old DJ Khaled was? I want to say in his 30s. Like, yeah, where he was
when he
popping.
Got
like,
to where we knew him.
You know what I'm saying?
DJ Khaled was big in Florida, though. He was big out
there. He was very big.
He was big in Florida for a while.
Was he 17?
Yeah, Khaled was on the FM radio and on radio stations at 17. Okay. You know I know Khaled history. Yeah. That's one of my guys.
But I'm talking about a nigga that got it out the mud. I'm talking about that did it himself.
Well, nah, it ain't like Screw. Screw did it different. Like,
that's
Screw did it different.
That nigga was self-made, bro.
Screw like, did it totally different.
All of them niggas, bro, I look at all them niggas, I say, dog, every last one, and I ain't even in the mic. I'm just like, hey, every last, these niggas was young cats in the hood making music. They was living the dream. You know what I'm saying? When you was coming up trying to fuck with the music, how old was you when you was trying to, you know what I'm saying? Niggas was young niggas.
Yeah.
These niggas was doing it.
Yeah.
We were trying. Hey, these niggas was doing
it. Hey, what do you think it was?
That shit lied, bro.
Hey, what think it was that clicked for the Screwed Up click to where everybody just latched on the way they did? What was it?
It was Screw, man. When you got a dude like this that's making a different type of music, like, he changing the game. Just think about that. He made a different type of, like, he gonna slow down the record. Now, that's a form of music now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just think about how big that is. Yeah. And then when you just think about it, didn't start off, like with the people behind it. It started off with the people in the hood.
Right,
that just,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We made it big.
Yeah.
So, to come around the corner and see this man yard, With cars wrapped around the whole block, and ain't no block party going on. All these cars waiting to him open up at 7 o'clock
to get a Screw.
7 o'clock in the morning.
No, at night.
7 o'clock at night.
He gonna open up at night, or you know.
After he done put in, after he done mix shit down throughout the day.
6 when his sun going down. You know what I'm saying? Go get, man. But his cars lined up, bro.
Was it kind of like a party out there? Cause we wasn't. I was 13 back then.
Yeah. Out there, like them niggas. It's cars around the corner, out in the yard, everywhere. When that door open, when that man said, when the niggas in line right there, nigga, you they thought it was.
Man,
a,
that shit
they lying. Thought a nigga was
don't
selling
fuck.
Dope, like in that motherfucker. You feel what I'm saying?
Every time I hear the story,
you getting so much money to the point to where the feds like fucking with you and you ain't doing
nothing.
Come on, bro.
Selling tapes.
It'll never be done again, bro. Like, that nigga was
it won't. It can't.
Like,
it's
that's like, man, come on, man. That man came to me one day, bro. Like, he the only nigga I gave my album after I finished with Street Sermon, bro. I called Screw, man. I booked D-Regnum.
Yeah.
Gave him the first copy, man. I ain't trying to get that's just Screw. You feel me?
Get this whole Screw.
That's my nigga, man. But I'm telling you, man, that nigga was amazing, bro. That's why the Screwed Up click done what it done. It wasn't because of nobody else. Them niggas, Kiki and Pat, them niggas amazing. You can't take nothing from them. One of them niggas. Them niggas was amazing. Freestyle kings for real.
Yeah.
But if it wasn't no Screw, we probably wouldn't have heard about none of us.
Facts.
He gave a nigga a platform.
Facts.
You know, it wasn't none of that back then. We ain't know how to, nigga, that shit. Nigga ain't know nothing about publishing till a nigga got a dance. You know what I'm saying? Till a nigga had to educate himself.
Right. Till he had nobody to figure that shit out.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody gonna really tell you nothing.
Yeah, that's...
It's just like the you know, the streets. You know what I mean? It's
hey,
just,
do you get offended, bothered, upset, you know, anything when people...